Here we are turning off of Lawndale Avenue onto 73rd Place, and we're driving up to the house. This is a very nice neighborhood, known as the Nottingham area. Does have an association fee. This is Paul from HomesMN.com, but this is a delightful three-car garage, five-bedroom house. As you can see, it's got some classic architecture. Nice walkway, pretty nice. You come in here, you look in. As you can see, there's a dining room looking through the screen coming on in. This is a nice, great two-story entry. Office off to the left as you come in, and then you walk out into the fabulous great room. Look at those windows, pretty gorgeous hardwood floor, large open spaces. Look at the size of that center island with granite, of course. This is kind of a mission style cabinetry, stainless steel appliances, and then you're looking back. What a fantastic large open great room. As you can see, there's a stairway there, and it goes out to a deck. Nice backyard deck area. There is a pond back there to watch wildlife, ducks, geese. But look at that nice center island, hardwood floors, open space, family room. I don't know if you call this a family room, you probably just call it a living area. And then we'll go upstairs, because this house has two stairways. Let's go up there quickly. Nice cabinet there at the end. There's your hallway. This is the first bedroom of a Jack and Jill style bedroom. This is the Jill end, and then you got a Jack and Jill bathroom.